Actually, it's a preventive measure against the throwing of any metal object by fans. The American League has been particularly conscious of this problem ever since the incident in Cleveland last year involving the Rangers. So, there is a feeling that the hard type, rigid type of container should be prohibited from the park.
Well, so far as that's concerned, if he keeps picking on the